Welcome to Cook County Hospital. Located in downtown Chicago, it is home to nearly all of the residents who have no health insurance. This hospital sees nearly 250,000 patients a year. Because of this, it is very lacking in basic resources. Because of this lack of resources, doctors had a hard time deciphering between the sick and the healthy patients, especially when it came to chest pain.
So, what should we do with this one?
Oh, I don't know. Probably send him home. He looks pretty healthy to me.
It caused a major problem for the hospital when the physicians were either being too cautious or not cautious enough.
Where am I?
Is he breathing?
In an effort to reduce some of the problems, the hospital's director, Brendan Riley, met with cardiologist Lee Goldman.
So, I'm having a really hard time diagnosing chest pain patients. We're either sending them home and they're having a heart attack, or we're putting them in the cardiac care unit and they're not having a heart problem at all.
Well, Brendan, I have the perfect solution.
Dr. Goldman used a computer to create an algorithm by plugging in hundreds of scenarios for possible heart attacks. For each group of medical histories and symptoms, the computer developed a treatment option that would send the patient to the appropriate section of the hospital. In an effort to see which worked better, Riley tested the physicians against the algorithm. The results showed that the algorithm was right nearly 70% of the time. Although sometimes we think more information is better, we see from this experiment that less is actually best. Goldman's algorithm had an advantage over the physicians' tests because in the algorithm, the decision wasn't confused with the patient's medical history or the threat of a malpractice suit. Instead, it simplified the complexity of something like a heart attack and made it much easier for physicians to diagnose and treat their patients in a more logical, efficient way. This made Cook County Hospital one of the first hospitals to think of such innovative ways to treat chest pain.